The following is a presentation of the Eagles Sports Network.
Serve for Sarah Fairley, who goes to both knees to play it now. Maddie Borch will tip it over. And Garrison will get a swing from the back row right to lock. Patton will go outside for Fairley this time, and she gets the kill. Hit the arms of Fur, but Sarah Fairley gets the kill. The reigning South Atlantic Conference Player of the Week. Lock, and there's Patton. A tight pass from Lock, and Anna Patton, the sophomore setter from Franklin, Tennessee, uses that left hand to put it right down inside the 10-foot line. Hill sets up, strides forward, and puts it onto the arms of Garrison. And now a free ball over from Garrison after her pass. Patton will go for Borch, and she gets the kill. Maddie Borch with a big-time swing, and she put that ball away. Here in this first set, Patton will go for Borch, and it's handled by Garrison. Bump set outside, Morant will loft it over for Lowe. Now into the middle, it's Borch knocking over Meredith Fur. And Maddie Borch has her second kill of the match, and the Eagles lead by three. For Garrison, now set over, and there's Harris to handle it. Quick reactions from the freshman, and she's able to eventually win the point for the Eagles after Ferbota was diving after it. And Carson-Newman on top by a set high 7 at 20-13. Morris once again serving. As her serve goes for Garrison. Ferbota into the middle for Morant. That's blocked by Harris. Able to keep it alive, however, and send it over as Gallup. Patton for Harris. This time she's able to put it away. Her serve is too fairly. Patton will go for Lock in the middle through a triple block and eventually finding the ground for her 10th kill of the night. Carson-Newman out of timeouts here in the fourth set. And first serve, low, Patton for Lock, tipping it over. Fur handles, now an outside set for Garrison. She tips to Morris. Patton for Lock, tipping it for Garrison. For Bona to her knees to play it, and then Morant is stuffed by Maddie Borch. Anderson sends it deep, and a difficult effort from Schultz, and then Ferbota with one hand sent it over. Now Borch will set it for Lock, uses her left hand just able to keep it in play. Now Borch right at the center of the net, able to pile drive it to the surface. Schultz outside for Hopper. Hopper swing is blocked by Patton and Harris. It's the sixth block of the match for the Eagles, and for just the second time in five sets tonight, the Eagles have taken the first point of a frame. And at 13-13, junior libero Taylor Lowe serves, keeps it in play. Garrison's pass, another poor one, and now Gallup swings and puts it to Lowe. Patton outside for Lock, just tipping it over. Howard handles, now Schultz. Garrison another swing, Lowe able to leap to play it. Now Patton for Borch. Borch puts it away. It took a deflection and Garrison couldn't adjust. And the Eagles have a match point here in the fifth set, leading it 14-13. Lowe again serving, keeping it in play, a poor pass. Benton has to play it. And now a free ball from Ferbota over Morris. Patton an opportunity for Borch. Puts it away along the back corner. And the Eagles take a five-setter against Catawba.